I'm gonna wait for the time to run out to start recording the video clip.
Here we go, baby.
This thing's retarded. I'm not streaming. Well, I don't
know. Yeah, you're not supposed to stream.
I don't need to stream a loss.
Yeah, this has to be a dark match. I can see it till Saturday.
Well, no one watches my shit anyway. It's on fucking Twitch.
So wait to reveal the results. When she's not
trying to judge, I'm gonna have to. What a dragon screw. Yeah.
Oh, we're going off.
Or back suplex.
She bends in a hurry. Asuka turns around. Very far back.
Miscommunication with the champions. This is a 2-on-1 situation here now for Becky Lynch.
Or not.
Well, that's fucking gay. I wish I could hear.
Yeah, what is falling form to the mat? Yeah. Oh, the loose says.
Major.
Oh, time to come in. Time to come in.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Oh! Yeah. Because randomness happens.
Well, the communication between Mike and Scott now.
What a...
Miss all over.
I hit both of them. And Charlotte fucking does Becky's Explorer suplex onto Austin.
Ooh, off the post.
I like to add something to what you said about
superstar has incredible. You can't back. You can't back him after and he's pulling stuff out. Oh! To the dragon. And Michael, when Becky Lynch starts to heat up the room, you usually get burned by some straight fire.
This decision. I'm not sure I can, Michael. She seemed to have it locked in pretty good.
What are these kicks? Yeah.
This is a good match.
Effective arm drag. This match is wearing her down.
Oh, what a German.
Another German.
Striking blow.
Put me down, Charlotte. Put me down. Not off the post. Ow.
Oh.
Oh. Walk it easy. The Oscar kicks.
Here comes the ladder, baby.
Up against the barrier.
Look at this.
Through the table.
What a leg drop. Oh, what is a Gary?
Becky Lynch just too fast for her. It's another reversal. Exploder suplex, and it's Charlotte with the reversal. There's a reason why she's genetically superior. Ooh-wee. Here we go, Becky Lynch.
Form.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
And Mike's not getting up because
and I think it's clear that Charlotte is feeling the physicality.
Oh no.
This match.
Oh, Charlotte saved by the ladder.
Charlotte needs to utilize some of that famous flair stamina to get back in this.
Oh, shit.
I agree with you.
What an elbow.
Good night. Good grief.
Like, double vent in the spot. We're not.
Back in the ring now. Times two. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors. It is down to who still has the...
Oh, no.
It's unbelievable. Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Ooh.
What a shot. And look at the quickness by Sane.
No!
Yeah! Oh, suicide dive.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Nice
job
by Charlotte there. The clean go.
Uh-oh.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
Ooh, we're back too fast.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up for competition like this. Oh, what a four! Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
Oh!
What a DDT.
Right,
you're never not supposed to.
A dark match, you can't watch it. The results either.
That's gay.
Would spoil the whole point. It's gonna be revealed. Really, when you think about it, I'm in special business.
And she's back to the ring now.
That's gay.
Oh, it's diamond.
For some reason, it's best for your business. She might have something else planned.
Charlotte, Becky.
I gotta show up and listen to that full way. Like Saturday, you fell asleep or some shit.
Oh, John.
Ring.
Oh. I didn't really fall asleep or nothing. I had other plans and I was like, looking for the boy to go over to matches, so I didn't show up. Oh, fuck.
Mike! Mike, Prince Sky!
Yeah!
Mike, get your face off!
Wait on here, Sky. Do the right thing.
We have the map on.
Not going to him. You can't hear me out here.
Yeah.
Championship, huh?
Yo!
Take this, baby.
Mike Burke hip hop. And wait for the pin happens. Mike, get up. Oh, it's over.
Oh, what a match.
Look at the
No. No.
Mike, get your signature in Charlotte.
Yeah, no.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Charlotte is going up yet again.
Leave me alone.
Mike, pick me up. Mike, get outside.
You want to get up? Okay. I'll get you up, Scott.
Mike, take care of Sky.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, shit.
What are we gonna see here? Uh-oh. And
no.
She releases the hold. Looks like a questionable all the way for the top. Moonsault! You see that height?
Not over there.
To be fair, you never say how to get in there.
Oh fuck, I forgot about the security hitting. Okay.
Such a dynamic moment from Sane. Sane is so much fun to watch.
Or not.
Natural selection.
What?
Mike had the reverse. That's it.
And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
You saw
your shot, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Why is he?
She's not looking
good. I don't know.
The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Yeah! Mike, why did you leave? Get up, Kyrie.
To the outside. Wow, that was impressive.
I was fucking him to do that. What a great roll up, but a great Oscar.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end.
What the fuck, man?
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Here's Charlotte. The queen of Solo RC is genetically superior.
And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
What a spot. Natural. The manhandle slam. Is that it?
That's not it. I don't know what it is. Of course, if that impact should put an end to this match.
There's no way I was going to 2-on-1. There's no way. Don't know why Mike even left to begin with, but.